was that we're going back to where we left off. We're playing some Devil May Cry 5. Yeah, let's get some upgrades. Oh shit, I ain't got enough. Anyway. So yeah. Mission 5, let's go. Got my Aussie water. Some good old Aussie lemonade. Monster can. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Well, guess I'm dead. Shit. Shit, hold on. Oh, there we go. One thing I forgot to do. There we go. Turn the vibration off. Yeah, we get it. Devil May Cry is great. So I've got no yellow orbs, so I've got to be very, very careful. It's a kitty. I did it. I'm a genius. That little doggy ain't much for me. There we go. There we go. There we go. You raise me up like something or nothing. No idea why I still got a timer going, but hey ho. Thank you. Yeah, I gotta somehow find my way to Lib Basement. Oh, they actually damage. Oh. Fuck, alright. Unless I gotta fight the dog again. Yeah, fuck, I think I might have to actually. Yeah. Yeah, shit. Fuck. Yeah. Alright, cool. Melancholy soul. Now I've got to fight this wolf. There we go. Alright, let's not fuck it up this time, because this time I know where I'm going. If I make my way down like a good little boy. See, I could just farm them for fucking orbs and shit. Yes, I would like to use the little orb. The little borb. Yep. Wait, I got an S rank on this mission. Okay. Would I like to save? Hell yeah, I'd like to save. Alright, next mission. Always best to have one, because you never know. And always best to probably get one of these. Because you never know. Troubling is, you never know what the fuck we're gonna find. Alright, cool, so there's nothing that way. Let's try the first door. Cool. Even cooler. Bugs. That was easy. That was way too easy. Come on. Yeah. Oh shit. Didn't mean to activate my devil trigger. Downhill. Cool. Some orbs. Would you like some good orbs? Ah! Goat demon. Oh, I died. I guess I don't really got a whole lot of choice but to use my yellow orb. Right. Alright, so probably best leave that area for a sec.
I can't do it. Fuck it, we might as well. You know, I always tend to forget that Devil May Cry does have, like, unforgiving difficulty. There we go, just speed across. Nailed it. Yeah, nailed it. Let's have a look. Marinette. No. Alright, so apparently that's as far as it'll go. Apparently this dude, bit of a tough cookie. Alright, yeah, I got max health and everything else, so, yeah. Oh shit, yeah, I didn't buy a fucking...
fuck?
Yellow orb, come on, give me a yellow orb! Yeah! Come on. All right, let's do this again. I know there's one. I know there's one green orb up there. But I didn't mean to take two of them. Yeah, I get it, I'm dead. Yes. Yeah, fuck it. Oh my god. How? How does one do this? I am mentally fucking struggling. And please don't tell me my controller's just started bugging out. We'll increase the maximum number of double gauges and that's increasing the time. Fuck it. We'll worry about upgrades later. Cool. God, I fucking hate sewer levels. Yes, 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 I get it. We use the rusty key. Don't know why I did that, but you know. There we go. Fuck it, I might as well just take the rest of them. We've got a vital star on us, so as long as we're landing on our feet, that'll be fine. Yes. There we go. Got the little bitch this time, and it only took us a million fucking tries. Fuck! Huh, I'm actually quite surprised we've got a B rank. Can't get any upgrades, but I will. Fuck. Can't buy any items either. Oh well. shit, we better get out of here very quickly because it seems that the poopy water is trying to kill me. Oh cool, Phantom again. Nope! No. Seems to me that that's my exit. Come on, you little fucker, die. Cool. Alright, now take me up. Ascension! There we go. Aww. Ooh, an A rank. Nice. Sweet. Getting closer. Cool. So I have a feeling that we gotta deal with a boss. No idea what that noise is, I'm gonna have a quick check that out. Never mind. Cool. Cool, Phantom again. What's up, bruh? Sure, I didn't buy a fucking... Oh well. Ah shit, he beat the fucking demon out of me. Oh well, we got some good old herbs. Shit, actually, I think it probably might be best if I do try and get some fucking items. Yeah, if I get one vital star, I'll say it probably might fucking help. Yeah. Skip. So I would like to use my vital star now. Come on, son of Sparta! Gotcha, bitch! Aha, your ass is mine! I did it! He is the son of Sparta.
You're right. I'm his son, Dante. Sweet dreams.
Dead. Subtrition. Some big old orbs. Anything else I might need to inspect while I'm here? Nope. Cool. Let's carry on then, shall we? Don't know if I'm ready to pick up the trident just yet. Oh, I thought that'd be a blue orb or something. Oh well. Can I get up the walls? Nope. See, gamer's intuition, you gotta... Come on, let me get in the hole. Come on! Ooh, what's that? Oh, come on, you son of a bitch. See, it's a blue orb fragment and I need to get it. Oh shit. Never mind. This will be perfect. I don't know what it's just done, but no. Banging. Oh, I get it, it was a timer. Fuck. Guess I'm gonna try that shit again. Look. God, I'm a fucking idiot, aren't I? Son of a bitch! Yes! Fucking did it, let's go. D, fuck you. Still got, ain't got enough for any upgrades. Why doesn't she land on the garden's beginning? Okay. Anything breakable? No. Always best to get a vital star, because you never know what the fuck is going to happen. There we go. Lizard boys! There we go. Cool. Banging. Got in another yellow herb. Ox was it? I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I was gonna say, I'm pretty sure there's a part of this area where I gotta try and do a few trials. You got that door as well. My shield that glow in the light and the chances of power lead to the battleground. Alright, cool. I don't think holy water is going to do much, but I appreciate it anyways. That's like, I'm going through those doors. I know something's telling me that I've got to go through that way, but I want to check the other doors first, because you never know. Okay, so I have to wait. Which means I have to get something fire related to come back to. Oh, another yellow orb. It's always best to explore though, because you never know half the shit in this game you'll find. Which means they're probably trying to prep me for a boss fight.
Let's
Another star. Let's try this. Well, destiny will guide you on before you landing. Well, the land at the beginning.
One eternity later.
Alright, so... Cool, got that. And we go all the way down to the bottom. Yeah, we get it. Cool. Done that. Yes, yes, yes. Either I might just be a fucking idiot. That. Cool. Mm-hmm. I hate myself so fucking much. I'm a fucking retard. Years of Mario, don't fail me now. Shit. I spoke too soon. For it. There we go. I did it. I'm a smart boy. That means my new weapons. Oh, cool. Fuck enemies, cool. Sweet. Pigeon.
You. Are you the human? The son of Sparta who challenges the darkness for this.
Block off, Featherface, or you can stick around and find out the hard way.
Come on, Pigeon!
Yeah!
come on. Ah, no, you got me. I'll take the L. I'll take the L on that one. That was my B. But let's give it another try. Damn it. I don't even need to use my new weapon to take Pigeon. As long as I got a good old trusty grenade launcher, I should be fine. That can't be good. Oh, it's these fuckers again. Oh, I brought a friend. Nailed it. You see, I thought there would be some red orbs nearby. Oh. Oh, game, how did you cheat me like that? Star, always as backup. Boy. Fuck me, it took me 20 minutes. Yeah, that D-ranking is kind of deserved. Alright, next mission. Mission 10. Let's go. So this will just take a wild guess. Alright, so... Valley of the Mist, you want to choose the right path. Tend to the lost land, only choose to protect the weak. The shotgun. There we go. Easy solution. Yep. Cool. That was easy. Too easy. Okay, so that's what the holy water is supposed to do. It's supposed to clear all enemies around me. B. Alright. Actually, no, yeah, we'll leave off on the upgrades for the time being. So we're still only about halfway through the game. Go, got that. The question is, how the fuck do I get those blue orbs? I think we are doing pretty good so far. So far, good. That seems pretty neat. That'll be fine. Oh, wait, never mind. Okay, didn't you fuckers really do anything from the last time or anything? Something for me to slap into the chalice. Oh shit, I didn't mean to fucking... That's better. Oh, you see, that'll fit in real nice. Okay, so that was the one for that. So how in the fuck does one get into here? Unless I gotta wait on this. On this fucking thing. So now the only other room I haven't checked is in here. I think this is the only part of it I haven't checked. Okay, so there's something else I gotta prop into there so I can put the brain. Yeah, I'll use the sign of chastity. Give me this fucking cup. Ah. Feels like a boss fight. Evil Virgil. Well, Virgil's always been evil, but still. Looks like he's trying to use the Dragon Slayer from Berserk. Come on, bitch boy. Bitch boy. There we go. No one can stop the Giga Chad. Dante. There we go. Pop the chalice up there. And open sesame. So now the last weapon for me to unlock is the Sword of Sparta. B, nah, fuck you, that should have been an A at least. Alright, I'll do one more mission and then I think I'll call it quits after that. Not gonna bother with that. Oh, fuck, it's not this one, is it? Swim, quickly change the views and the direction, blah, blah, blah. God. This is the one mission I fucking feared as well. Oh. There we go. Somehow. I'll beat it open if I have to. No, cool. Fucking excuse me. Yes. Oh shit, no. Fuck you then. I didn't even have to pull my devil trigger. What's this? Alright, it can only be used underwater, so it's a good thing that I've got that then. Safe to check your surroundings. No! Fuck. Nothing on that side. Hey. That full damage does not exist. It is just an illusion. Oh, come on. Nothing on that side. Hopefully we'll get another nice big orb drop. Yep. And before I know it, I'll probably end up getting all the orbs I need for to get the airwalk ability. Up there. Nice. And none on this side, which is a fucking disappointment. There we go. Oof. Almost threw up on myself then. Wait, unless. Nope. No puzzle. This is on the brink of the underworld. Oh. So, of course, we've got to fight this fucking boss. Devil Trigger is supposed to help my health, but at the moment it ain't doing shit. Good. I'm the best pirate ever. I've got to fight the pigeon again. There we go. Gonna keep spamming it. Actually, if I... No. Yes. Nailed it. I took care of that smelly pigeon. And it only cost me a majority of my health. Yeah. Fuck you. That rating should have been way higher. Right, I am going to call it in now for this stream, and I will see you lovely lads and ladies later.